dynamic corporation. 3/4 ABS ratings rely heavily on quantitative models, while corporate debt ratings rely heavily on analyst judgment. 3/4 Unlike corporate credit ratings, ABS ratings rely explicitly on a forecast of macroeconomic conditions. 3/4 While an ABS credit rating for a particular rating grade should have similar